We are in Windsor, Ontario today, heading down to the Detroit River to check on the Gordie Howe Bridge. Now, we have been down there a couple of times before. Got some pretty good footage of the bridge going up. It's been probably a couple of months now. So this should be quite a bit. There is another YouTuber on the other side in Detroit that does the same thing, but he does that all the time driving around Detroit, so good for him. I watch his channel a lot, but I think it's called Frankie Videos. But here, I don't do this a lot, but I am going to head down there. The problem we are running into right now is fog. We'll go down there, we'll see if we can find something, and if we find something, you'll find something. We'll all find something. We are about to turn onto Riverside Drive. Well, we can't even see the river. Well, I guess you can see a little bit of ice flowing by. Certainly cannot see Detroit. We have the Windsor Casino on our left. The Ambassador Bridge from here, but today, not so much. heading into historic Sandwich Town. Bridge. I'm not sure how far we can go here, but we'll try it out. Looks like there is still a lot of work to do. Still, a lot of work to be done here. got a lot of work to be done here. Well, I really wish the fog wasn't here, but this isn't too bad. A different angle from a different side road. You can see the bridge, but you can't see the top. And it disappears in the fog to Detroit. So I'll have to look up the date of completion for this bridge here, but there you have it. It's coming along. It is obviously a huge project connecting Windsor to Detroit. Anyway, that is it. Here's your Gordie Howe Bridge update in the fog.